July 3rd, 2023. We are here at the Manistee National Forest, right on the Manistee National River, and right by the Holden Pile Dam. Hot dam.
And yet nobody realizes it, that human beings are brought up to feel as if they were strangers in the world. We are given a sense of our own existence that is in flat contradiction to the facts of nature. Although in its own way there is something natural about that, because nothing can happen at all. It is not in some way connected with an elaborate scheme, not a scheme that, as it were, had a plan in mind, but nevertheless a scheme that is musical in its nature. And even our delusions are part of that. But nevertheless, they are sometimes extraordinarily odd. And we are given by our society, by our tradition and upbringing, by our culture, a very weird sensation of our own existence.
Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority. Throughout human history, as our species has faced the frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know who we are or where we're going in this ocean of chaos, it has been the authorities, the political, the religious, the educational authorities who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, forming in our minds their view of reality. To think for yourself, you must question authority and learn how to put yourself in a state of vulnerable, open-mindedness, chaotic, confused vulnerability to inform yourself. Think for yourself, Question authority, Think for yourself, Question authority. Think for yourself.
professor at the Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Rooms were made for carpets, towers made for spires, ships were made for cannonade to fire off from inside them. Camptown ladies never sang, oh, they do, they no, no, no. Camptown ladies never sang, oh, they do, they no, no, no. Stephen Foster at the Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Ships were made for sinking, whiskey made for drinking. If we were made of cellophane, we'd all get stinking drunk much faster. Camptown ladies never sang all the do not they. No, no, no.